We have already discussed the letter A and the letter B again this week. It's only day two, and we've done the letter A and the letter B again. So if you've already finished your work for the letter A and the letter B, then you have this special little worksheet that you can color. It's an apple for the letter A and banana for the letter B. What color would you color your banana? What color would you color your apple? You color it however you want. Apples and bananas. Love them.